You and Tyler get along pretty well?
Oh, we're best friends.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I mean, how are you able to keep that relationship while also competing for, clearly, you know, one, you know, maybe if you guys split kickoffs and placement kicks, but...
I mean, we're both competitors, and we both, I mean, we had conversations about this. We both agree that if the best man wins, the best man plays, because we think about Penn State. It's not about us. You know, we took the names off the back of our jerseys, and that's just a testimony to what we believe in. So it's not about me and him. It's about us, and it's about who's going to help the team the best, and we both agree with that.